jumlah kesusahannya, jumlah musuh yang telah gugur sejak insiden ini hari ini ialah 52.
52
di sini. 52 masuk daripada hari jam, masuk daripada hari Jumaat dan di kampung Simunol, ya, ya, di kampung Simunol juga hari pertama kesukaran hari itu, last week on Friday,
12.
Dan jumlah 31 yang berlaku di Tanjung Tanjung Batu ini jumlahnya 52 hingga waktu ini.
Itu yang kita tahu, ya, musuh-musuh yang menghadapi kecederaan ataupun yang mana yang gugur itu ditanam dan sebagainya, kita tak tahu. Itu yang kita tahu. Well, the airstrike is not meant to be to kill only. If we have got killed, then it will be good. But it is to neutralize the objective, to neutralize the enemy, to neutralize the target, so that we can come in without any casualties. We were able to do that. The airstrike and the other form of fire were able to neutralize the objective, the targets, very well. There was no resistance initially. There were, as what was mentioned by Tan Sri IGP on the first day, that there was a few shots fired at the enemy, but they do not prolong the engagement.